The transmission tower belonging to Telecom PNG fell, narrowly missing two houses at around 8 p.m. last night. Fortunately, no one was injured. Cassandra Wichich, who was at home at the time the tower collapsed, recalls how electricity supply went off minutes before the tower collapsed.
I just heard a loud crash and bang. I didn't know if, in fact, that it was the tower. And then the security guard that looks after the tower was calling out, and he ran up to see that if everybody was all right. And then that's when I knew. I just looked out and we just saw the tower lying in the yard.
Cassandra's husband, William, and their son were at a squash training when they heard about the incident.
Main thing, there's no injuries, no fatalities, and it's all just property damage, which can all be sorted out. So that's all I've got to say. It's just so lucky.
Following continuous heavy rains and strong winds, electricity supply to this area has been off since last night.
Well, we've been without power since 8 o'clock last night, and so it's been over 12 hours.
PNG power offices inspected the area at around 11 a.m. today. However, power was yet to be restored this afternoon. It has only been 4 months since the transmission tower was set up in September of 2018. The tower was an important asset for Telecom PNG as it transmits communication signals in the Korobosea and Two Mile areas. Thekla Gunga, National MTV News.